Ladies and gentlemen, we are all set to go with our fifth bout of the evening. So with that said, would you please welcome first into the blue corner, Chris Moulsdale. And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome his opponent into the red corner, Junior Caution Edwards!
Ain't no such thing, halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look, they shook. Cause ain't no such thing, halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look, they shook. Cause ain't no such thing, halfway crooks. Scared to death and scared to look, they shook. Cause ain't no such thing, halfway crooks, crooks. Living the life that a dime's a gun. There's numerous ways you can choose, but I'm fun. Some get shot, locked down, and turn guns. Cowboys and cards and straight up shook ones, shook ones. He ain't a crook, son. He's just a shook one.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, this bout is set for 3 2-minute rounds of action. Introducing to you first, ready for war in the blue corner. This man is an independent fighter. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Chris Moulsdale. And now introducing his opponent, ready for war in the red corner. He comes to us representing Danny Hawkins, KO Company Boxing, ladies and gentlemen, Junior Caution Edwards.
Seconds away. Round one.
Thank you.
How about it, Southampton? How about we come alive and make some noise?
Corner, only come in at this afternoon's notice. Let's have a round of applause. Chris Moulsdale coming at 12 o'clock today. Away!
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go once again to the judges' scorecards for a decision. We have a winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Junior Caution Edwards. And ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's have a huge round of applause for your runner-up, taking this bout on 8 hours' notice. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Moulsdale.